first step, insert the key and open the padlock. Remove the locking screw and extract the cylinder. Turn the cylinder and find the lock pin. Press the pin to rotate the cylinder. Remove the small pins. And extract the key. Insert the new key. Replace all the pins in the right order. Turn the cylinder until the lock pin applies. Insert the cylinder and put inside the locking screw. And the process is finished.